April 15, 1912, the night the Titanic sank. Maritime artist James Flood captured the essence of the ship in his collection of paintings, incorporating a what-if theme in several of them. Now, for the first time, you can enjoy his paintings as a jigsaw puzzle. You can put the pieces of the past together. Visit tinyurl.com/maritime-art to see his jigsaw puzzles. You select the number of pieces. To see more of his maritime art, visit jamesaflood.com.